Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In time check, 9:25 a.m. here in Hawaii, and I'm doing my coffee and I'm in front of the computer. This is just only a daily vlog, guys, and I'm thinking of I'm going to watch the video today about the comment, the spam comment. Why? Okay. Say how to prevent YouTube comments being sent to spam folder. Okay, let us see this.
Hello YouTube, this is Dazza the cameraman. Today is Saturday, March the 12th, 2016. This is a quick video about the spam comments on YouTube channels. And I'm going to show you how to set your comments, your feedback, so that people's comments do not end up landing in the spam folder, as they often do. Now, unfortunately, whenever somebody posts a link on YouTube, invariably their comment ends up in the spam folder. Now, it's not only comments ban people, except in the most extreme...
Okay, guys, to speed up, because I've been watching spam... kind of comment in YouTube for like 2 days already, because I get a lot of spam comment. I mean, there are a lot of people or channel who commented on my video that goes to spam, and I'm so sorry for that, because I really don't know why it goes there. Because, you know, sometimes I'm checking my notification, whoever comment on my video, I'll try to reply, or I'll try to go to their video, or try to go to their channel and watch their videos and comment as well. So I don't know, I haven't got any email or notification that my comment goes to spam. But when I go to my video, there's always have a spam comment. It says review some like, you know, let me see, review the comment or something like that, and then I go and check the comment, you know, and it says goes to spam, like 7 or 8 sometimes. I just uploaded a video, and in just 2 seconds there's 8 comments, and 7 of the comment goes to spam. And I've read some of the comment as well to other channel about the spam comments or spam views. They said that if you're not really watching the video long enough and you comment to that certain video, your comments goes to spam. I don't know if that is real, but I encourage you guys, maybe, you know, if you're really watching the videos, or if I'm gonna watch the videos, I make it sure that I try to watch it from the beginnings and to the end, so that we will... Because the more you watch the videos, the more you know the person that you are, you know, subscribing. If you subscribe to that channel, it means to say that you're committed to, you know that channel more. And you cannot, you know, comment that you don't know what's the content of the videos. Sometimes I do comment a very, very short comment, like, great video, or you have a great video, or nice, cool, like that, because sometimes that channel don't have any English subtitle, like, you know, I cannot understand what they're saying, but because they subscribe to my channel, so I try to subscribe them back. And I tried to watch their video. Sometimes I cannot understand what they're saying, because they have different language and they don't have a English subtitle. But I am watching from the beginning to the end, because sometimes even you cannot understand what they're saying, you can understand what they are trying to say on their body language. So that's what I mean. You know, you watch it first before you comment, maybe. Then your comment will not go to spam. And it's just useless if you commented and then your comment goes to spam. But I really understand that. Even me, I don't know why if my comment goes to spam. So I know and I understand that everyone don't know as well that if their comment goes to spam, but they also watch the video from the end, from the beginning to the end. So I don't know why YouTube do like that, but yeah, it's just like an encouragement that maybe if we watch the video from the beginning to this end, and then we just after that, then let's type our comment. Maybe we can avoid the spam comment or spam views, and we can help fellow YouTuber to build a you know, that to reach that goal to have 4,000 hours of views to monetize the video. But guys, okay guys, as far as I know, the new monetization policy will affect this coming February 20. So it's not yet done. We still have time, I think. We still have the time to reach the 10,000 views. And as of now, I almost have like 6,000 something. So I still need more views to get that, to reach that 10,000 views before February 20. And please guys, help me to reach that. Maybe you could help me and we could help each other to reach that goal. Please comment down below if you have anything else to say, or you know, about the spam comment and spam views. And yeah, if you need my help to, you know, to help you to reach that 4,000 hours of views, I can help you as well. Please, I'm here. I'm gonna help you guys as well. So let's help each other. And this is just only my own idea. So I'm so sorry if I offended some of y'all. I'm so sorry for that. And yeah, this is just only a daily vlog, I think, because I really wanted to reach that 10,000 views. So please, guys, let's help each other, okay? Thank you and see you on my next video.